Charlotte, sweetheart, yeah, yeah.
Right on, right on, yeah, yeah.
Smokey Robinson Show. You know, a lot of people ask me where I got that name. The truth of the matter is I had no choice. My father's name is Robinson. This show is a real special treat for me, because for the first time since we started together, I'm working with all my buddies. There's a lot of talent assembled here tonight, and I'm really lucky they're my buddies, because I'd have been in big trouble if I had to pay them. Speaking of buddies, I think you all know the Miracles. Yeah, the Miracles and I have been singing together since high school.
First miracle was that we ever graduated.
There's actually a third miracle, Pete Moore, but he can't be here tonight because he's laid up with a torn ligament from playing basketball.
Guess that means he won't make the Olympics this year.
But he's still with us in spirit, because after all these years, we've been very close. We work together. We play together.
And sometimes even sing together.
I said, come back and forth.
guys and girls I've known for 30 years. What can you say about a group that's talented, gracious, and beautiful? What can you say about a group that had more number one records than any other? And what can you say about a group that's become more popular throughout the world than any other female group in history? You can say the Supremes.
For 30 years. Honey, we're not that old.
I've known each of you for 10 years. 3 times 10, 30.
I hope you don't do your own tax return.
Have you girls ever thought about adding a hip, handsome cat to your group?
Great. You know one?
Well, until we find a hip, handsome cat, you have to use me because the music started.
Just as sure now, my baby, as that
Temptations, apart from being a household word and a synonym for soul and talent, gave me one of my first breaks as a songwriter. They have a style that nobody's been able to copy, though many have tried. Every time the five of them open their mouths, even if it's just a gargle, they have a hit. Eddie, Paul, Melvin, Otis, and Dennis. The Temptations. Somebody said that when a single artist is singing a love song, they always have somebody in mind, you know, somebody they're thinking about while they're singing this song. But when a group is singing a love song, now you can't possibly all be thinking of the same person. What do you think of?
Well, that depends.
On what?
If it's before lunch, I think of lunch. If it's before dinner, I think of dinner.
While you're singing a love song?
Man, I love to eat.
Hey, Smokey. He ain't got no heart.
I
always think of a girl when we sing a love song.
Hey, Blue, do you always think of the same girl?
Smokey, I've been known to change girls in the middle of a song.
My man. Hey, you know, I think we come off better singing than talking. So
right.
Why don't we sing a song now? Is that cool?
That's okay. Hey.
When it's cold outside, I got
wish that the man claims broke his wheel or was growing.
Just because you become
Shoot it! Smile on your brother.
Everybody get to